just a documentary on like pinball machines.
Really?